Hello, everyone. We're playing more Tubbyland Return. Of course we are. Oh, shit. What was that? Which night was it? Was it in extras? I think it might. Yes. Right here. Oh, damn. BGAE. BGAE. I was just playing FNAF 2 and now I'm going crazy.
I like paperclips.
Oh, that's neat.
I like paperclips.
C-A-F-H. Where'd he go? C-D-C-F. C-D-C-F. Oh my, they're going wild. PDEH.
I like.
All right. HHGG. Damn it, we missed him. A-A-H-F. They're going wild today. Oh man, things are getting pretty spooky in here. Yeah, I was wondering when he was gonna leave. I was like, did he already leave? GGFD. Damn it. Where did they go? BGD. BGD. Oh my, I can see custom night being a challenge now. E-F-E. Already 3 a.m. Might turn 4 a.m. soon. Missed him. Come on. Where is he? Where'd he go? There he is. There we go. Five AM. Just one more hour to go and we win. And that went by fast. CAGH. B-E-D, bed. Yeah, I know how to spell bed. Bet you're all impressed. I'll probably just do nothing for the whole night. And then we're done. Oh, well, there we go. There we go. Now, I have a feeling that's not every... that's... there's more to this game, I feel like.
You found my other creations, haven't you? Since you're so eager to play with them, I'll tell you the rules.
Oh, yeah.
My friend here with the multiple heads, the original, is very connected to his friends. You will be upset and leave if you mess with them like you did with the Midwest one. The Nunu is a very special one.
The Nunu? The Nunu?
And he will appear to you as he pleases. He will get angry at you if you don't do your job. And finally, myself, or a personification of myself. I'll go ahead and not tell you about myself.
Yeah, we already know how to deal with him. Because we met him on night one. I think I met him on night four. You just have to turn around. I will have fun. Thank you. Whoa, what the? Oh, goddamn. God damn. There he is.
No.
This is a crazy ass night. Okay, this changes everything. This, because we met these guys before.
No.
All right. I don't know if it's supposed to happen where they see you on other nights, but I've seen them on night one before. And luckily I've played this game before, so I kind of know what to do. Turn 2 AM already, please. Now I have to beat two nights in a row. Not letting me save, I don't... What the fuck? That actually scared the shit out of me. Man, they give you a real good fucking scare. Okay. Did he not go away? This is a crazy fucking night. Jesus Christ. I wasn't even gonna check there. I was like, should I check the vent? Go away, thank you. Let's check every camera. Doing better than before. One of them new has not appeared. Pretty convenient for me. Save some power. Okay. Two AM, Nunu's nowhere. Nowhere to be seen. This is a green run, 100% at 6 AM. Yeah, this is crazy. This is actually insane. Go away. I think those are the guys from Tubbyland 2, but I wouldn't know. I haven't played Tubbyland 2. Heck, I have barely played Tubbyland 1. I played like a little bit. I will play it eventually. Almost died. How's Nunu not come after me by now? Maybe he's affected by using the cameras. And that's why I barely saw him on the other nights. I'm about to reach 6 a.m. any minute now. We did it! Something secret. I think I know what that is. Well, we will play more. Not tomorrow, probably today. Yeah. Alright, let's see this good ending. I think this is the good ending. Is there a true ending? If there's a good and a bad ending, there gotta be a true ending, right? That's not a good ending. That's a horrible ending. Whoa. Yeah, that was good. Yeah. Yeah, I liked how he killed me at the ending. Yeah. Okay, well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, maybe. Bye-bye.